We use that stuff faster than you think.
Hey, hey, here he is, Pronghorn's tough guy. Not so fast, Paul.
You know I wouldn't let them do that. Throw now.
Did you run off to?
Horn.
Hey, mister, have you seen my dog? I've been looking everywhere for her. She's been gone for hours. Can you help me find her, please?
Sure, I'll keep an eye out.
She's a foxhound, you know, white and brown. If you find her, I live in a house on the edge of town. Thank you, mister.
Come here, girl. Come on. Gonna get you home.
Thank you, mister. We ain't never spent a night apart. She's the closest thing to a family I got left.
I'm glad I could help. You take care of her now. You keep an eye on her, kid.
I will, mister. Thank you.
Welcome back, mister. Bad news, I'm afraid. I'm out of the information business. The law's just getting too suspicious. It was good while it lasted, but there we go. Take care.
Been a while since you were through here. All right, take a look. Got a little kick show in mind, huh? It's worth buying. I'll buy it. Oh, yes. People lose these all the time. Pick this up off the street, no doubt. Very nice. Shame to part with it, I bet. Coming to a stack of those, huh? This must be an heirloom, huh? where did you get this, I wonder?
There. Been a pleasure doing business with you. There's my girl. Let's get. You know what to do, girl.
This baby should have had it in the catalog. One of my hogs crushed half her piglet.
I've been dreaming of iron like this since I was a boy.
Damn fine piece right there.
I've been practicing. Told you I was good.
Ha!
Oh, I'm sure.
Good, I guess.
Look, eyes closed.
Ha! You sure that's the trick?
Gotta be confident.
Yeah. Oh, that's too much now.
Holy hell!
God!
Oh, God, help me!
No, don't! Darn way.
Please, no!
Help me!
Hey, you're back. How are things?
How you doing, friend?
Not too bad. I have to ask, do you still see any of the others? I left when things... Well, you know how it was. I heard about Arthur.
Yeah, that didn't end well. I'm in touch with some of them. Uncle, Charles, Sadie.
Really? Please send my regards, even to Mrs. Adler. And Dutch, is he, even alive?
I don't know. If he is, I sure hope I never lay eyes on him again.
Sad how it all turned out. Anyway, no point dwelling on it now, is there? What can I help you with today?
Is that him again? What does he want now?
Him?
He just popped in to say hello.
You stay out of that filthy business, you hear me?
Of course, dear. I overdid it on the rum. I told her more than I should.
I can still hear you.
Sorry, dear! Was it just a social call then, John?
The number's off. Nobody's gonna change in this world.
Head up.
Yeah.
Flow it. Easy now.
Be gone. Be gone. Be gone. Be gone. Be gone. I've been here many years, and I'm completely lost. I don't even know where I am anymore. Have you spoken
to who?
To him!
I don't think so. Have you?
Oh, yeah. I've spoken all the time, but he's ignoring me. He hates me. He hates me.
Oh. Hey there, mister.
Okay, you son of a bitch. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Just, just gonna, hey, just give me a minute. I'm heading with this cursed town.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah, just been working. Working buried half the town at this point. Thanks for your concern, but I'll be fine. I'm just gonna finish up here.
Take care now.
I always do. Bye bye now.
Come on, girl. One more time.
Howdy, mister.
Have to say, everybody, get out of here. Armadillo is unwell. Devil has the town in his hand.
Mister?
Hey, friend. Place is full of cholera. Head in there at your own peril. Well, half the town has died, and most of the rest have fled.
Still?
Sure. A few years ago, it was the scarlet fever. Then it was the desert plague. Then typhus. Now the cholera. Bad business. Some folks say the whole town is cursed.
Whole town's got cholera!
He
You can read for yourself.
Thank you.
Stay away. The cholera is still raging.
Saddle.
Lobo.
I ain't warning you again!
There. Let's go, girl.
I'm sure I'll see you.
Enjoy your day, people, and enjoy it safely.
Hey there.
Gentlemen?
Hey, fine weather we're in.
We are law-abiding people here. Remember that. All of you remember that the law, and only the law, is king. You, tough guy, welcome to Tumbleweed. Make yourself at home. Treat this place with respect, and we will respect you. Here in Tumbleweed, there is one law. My law. The law. My law is the law, and my law is just and fair and extremely unforgiving. Challenge me, and you will discover a new definition of justice. My definition. Do I seem like a joke to you? Is that it? Is it?
No.
No, sir, it is not. Correct. No. Behave.
evil! Get out of here!
I don't think I've seen you before.
Look at that. You're all dead. My girl. Easy there.
You're heavy.
Hey, whoa. Keep your distance, friend. These bodies ain't safe to be around.
Ugh.
What's wrong with them? Aside from being dead.
You ain't heard about the cholera plague in Armadillo? Most of the towns either died or up and left.
So, why are you burning them?
It's what the town folk want. Trying to stop the spread. Terrible business. But lucrative, I have to say.
And go. You can't complain about this food. Everything good, John?
I'll do.
Hello, sir.
Y'all all right?
Howdy.
Hey there.
Can you believe this?
I'm starting to.
Hey there.
Howdy.
How's the boy?
He's Jack.
You seen all these bugs about?
Evening.
Oh, That's a good tune.
Hey there, Jack. That's some heavy reading.
It's the Bible, John.
That don't make it easy to swallow. You stay safe now.
Uh-huh. Howdy.
Morning to you.
Howdy.
How's the boy?
He's Jack.
Brought you some food, Mr. Miller. What's that smell? Mr. Miller! Oh, shit. Crazy bastard.
When I'm done, just burn me. I want to soar in the air with the eagles, not rot in the ground with the worms.
Evelyn Miller.
Okay.
You must be tuckered out.
I know I am.
Yeah.